Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Hey guys, my name is Turbo. Welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'm going to be reacting to YouTube Rewind 2019. It has come out and let's see what has happened. I mean, by looking at it, it's not doing really well. There's 7.7k likes, but 1.4 mil dislikes. Damn, this must be trash. I heard my friends were saying that it wasn't really good. It was like they could have done better. Like it was not good. It was under 5 minutes. Like they could have actually expanded a little more. So let's see what they actually did in this video. So let's get into it.
Make it big. Start the video.
Okay. Oh my god.
That is so awkward to watch.
YouTube Rewind 2018, the most disliked video in the history of YouTube.
Yo, imagine they beat the world record for dislikes. It passes what is that one? Justin Bieber's 16 million dislikes. And if this has more than 16 million dislikes, it's like okay, they're using the Ariana Grande music. They're just putting the most viewed. Oh, they're the Sidemans. Okay. Okay. Number 10. Number 9, number 8. Mm-hmm. Is this what the whole thing is about? Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Oh, that's PewDiePie. Oh my god. What's that?
I got the.
Okay, so they're basically listing the top views and the top songs, and that's it. Is there more?
Hey, what is everybody talking about when they
want to live? Yeah, that was nice. Okay. Oh, that's, I think, BTS. Oh, yeah, this. Number one, of course. Oh, these are the dance that did to the music. I'm pretty sure they could have done even better. Well, 2017 was really good. I mean, this is okay, but like, really? Man, you guys have so much resources. Could have done even better. Yeah, Roblox. And of course. Oh, that's Jelly! Oh my god, I love him. Where's Fresh? Nah, where's Musil? Yo, this is.
Oh wow.
Okay.
Just watch this.
Okay. I don't get one thing. They didn't put all the drama, all the hype and anything about it. Just put like what happened, this and this and that. There's like, if they at least put like some drama, it would have had like at least a little interest. Like food videos. There's gonna be mukbang next. Dude, perfect! Could we go girlfriend? La Harvey! Mr. Beast! Oh, this was actually good. They should've put that in like first. Dude, perfect. Of course this dude. Jelly again. Nice. He actually did really good. Of course, PewDiePie. And that's it. Oh no, there's no more. Oh, I know that. That's really good. Okay. Uh-huh. Yeah, respect, respect. D-Series! We got the India. Everything we got India. Come on, let's go. Ooh, I wish I could dance like that. We love the art. That's it? Bro, where's all that drama, man? They should at least put the KSI versus Logan Paul, where Logan Paul got destroyed, but KSI respected that, and they hugged out, and they should have done a little dance, you know, the montages. Well, they messed everything up. Well, there you go, guys. Reacting to YouTube Rewind 2019. It could have been a lot better, but they didn't do it. Well, can't blame me. I only blame them. Why? Okay. Let's read some of the comments. Okay. Oh my god. Oops. Look at this. People really hated this. So in I don't think that's what we did in 2019. We did much more and more advanced stuff, but they just got lazy. This is just lazy work. But y'all, you can't do too much. Like, they did what they did, and okay, I have respect for them working. And guys, have a nice day, and I'll see you next time. Peace.